Okay. And I want to send my deep condolences to Ken Block, who died yesterday from a snowmobile accident. So it was kind of similar to Michael Schumacher's ski resort accident, in which he's currently in a coma, like for 10 years, I'm telling you. And to go to the Ken Block story, man, he was really deep in the motorsports community. Like, did a lot of Gymkhana or and dirt rally stuff. So he was a really versatile motorsports driver, like Tony Stewart. I'm telling you, man, he brought a lot of the Ford drivers, you know. And he was really touching to me, you know. And I didn't know his motorsports career that well, but when I had an Xbox, I'd see a lot of his video games that he created, like the Forza Motorsports. What else? Dirt Rally, you name it. He was a really intriguing guy to drive his cars and all that. And I'm telling you, he represented Monster Energy really well. And he really showed that I can be a versatile driver too, even in a console video game that he put out there and said, hey, if you know how to drift, if you know how to do donuts, if you know how to smash blocks and all that, then that's what being a dirt rally and a Gymkhana enthusiast is all about. So, since I wasn't much of a Ken Block fan, I'll just stop commenting here, knowing that.
So, I'm AKA Apricorn FF. Y'all have a great day and peace out.